strategy was really, it was so hot out. We knew it was going to be a brutal race. We had a guy racing U23.
Let's go ahead and run that a little bit deeper than our top 5 for you. We've got a top 24 here.
Really, these guys really deserve to hear the name. This was a brutal day of racing.
It's Travis McCabe.
Everyone's always interested in winning a national title. Everyone's always gung-ho, so we kind of hung back. Let the other teams do the work. Two laps to go. We knew it was time to be attentive. So we, as a team, moved up, working for our protected rider, Alistair Ratcliffe. I just happened to cover the lucky move.
He
was great back there,
and
interrupted the chase. Tried to sit on as much as possible until it was clear.
We saw
50 seconds gap just about at the 1K to go. So people started to play a little cat and mouse, kind of sit up, wait to see who's going to lead out the sprint. So almost a slow, late sprint at base of time. With Jesse Moore ultimately getting a good gap. I saw him going. I ended up on his wheel. And about 300 meters to go, I knew that I just had to go. So I jumped as hard as I could and buried myself.
Did you feel good? I mean, you had to beat him basically on that last 300 meters. Feel good about yourself right then? Did you have enough?
I felt like I was on top of gear. I felt like there was nothing more I could have done. So thankful it turned out to be enough. He's a great rider. I wasn't sure if I had enough to come around him. He was going pretty hard at the time.
What were your expectations coming into to today and this week?
You always want to go in with the aspiration of winning. This is only really my second year of racing, so anything really top 20 would have been phenomenal, and this is just out of this world.
I know you haven't had a lot of time to absorb, but now, how much are your expectations go up from here on out?
I think that they stay realistic, and I just realized that I'm capable of a lot more than maybe thought I could have done earlier. But I think that it's important to have realistic expectations, not set anything too high so I can come crashing down. That's never fun. So
everybody knew the heat was going to be a factor. Did it change anything today?
I think so. I think that after having seen how devastated the U23 field was yesterday, that all the teams were really interested in keeping a short leash on the early break, keeping it kind of relaxed for the first, 80 miles or so, because, once you went into the red, it was very hard to recover in the heat. The volunteers in the neutral feed were phenomenal with the handoffs. That definitely made the race possible.
We summon everybody over to the
thank you very much.
Tell me a little bit about the break of 15. Now, you were